My friend Matt reached out, who runs Mule Resoponics, and said his customer wanted an updated pickguard. I love little side quests like this. I removed the pickguard, did the adjustment, went to Maker's Lab, and got this laser etched onto the steel. I love it. I reassembled the guitar, put it all back together, and this is the final result. Do you prefer the blank pickguard, or do you like this one better? Thanks so much for watching, and if you want more luthier content, make sure to follow.